We could debate it for hours. The difference between men's and women's basketball, athleticism versus fundamentals. Truth is, basketball's a universal language.
Pressure, pressure, pressure. All the way through, all the way through, all the way through.
And no one's speaking it better than Loyola women's assistant coach, Keith Booth, a Baltimore City standout who played and coached at the University of Maryland and won a ring with the Chicago Bulls alongside Michael Jordan, traded men's hoops for women's after Gary Williams retired last May.
Whenever there's a coaching change, normally the coach want to bring in his guys, guys that he's familiar with. So I absolutely understood that, knew that going in once they hired Coach Turge.
Stay in. Get in, Kara.
I had to put myself in a situation where I can still be involved again in basketball.
What a work, Green.
Being at any level. I was even open to even coach at the high school level.
Coach Booth knew eventually he would get back on the sideline, but there was a little bit of a panic. Unemployed, the NBA was off the table because of the lockout, and then one former coach and current men's coach planted an idea.
Jimmy Patsos came in and told me that he was available, and it was kind of, I thought he was joking. But I knew Gary had retired down at Maryland, and he said, hey, why don't you just go to lunch with him? In that first meeting, you found out pretty clear that he was passionate about Baltimore and about staying in Baltimore.
And so he did. It's a new chapter for Booth, who's still learning to navigate.
The things you learn right off the bat is a great deal of patience from the standpoint of, when on the women's side, when you explain something, the women want to know why they have to do such and such.
Together.
Then they'll get it. They'll get it right away, and they'll do it 100 times if you ask them. So from a coach's standpoint, you really like it because it really gives you an opportunity to really teach the game.
In Baltimore, Morgan Atsit for Sports Unlimited.